Over 1,000 people claim to have been evicted from their ancestral land in 28 villages of Bukinda and 7 other villages of Kitakara areas in Changwali sub-county, Chikobe district. Amlantu Musime, the district RDC, said that he's going to implement the 2016 presidential directive and take them back to their ancestral land.
The Prime Minister by then, Dr. Rwakana Rugunda, asked these people to go back. The former Prime Minister, Honorable Mambabazi, also took back these people. But whenever they would take them back, some few officers in the office of the Prime Minister would go and evict them. Both the former Prime Minister, Mambabazi, took back these people. Even the Minister Hida Rodek himself one time took back these people. And now, here they are. 3 months. These are Ugandans. These are people who are illegally evicted from there. I have made enough research.
The victims have been camping at his office for the past 3 months, and 4 ladies have given birth at the premises, with the latest being a 31-year-old Adrian Koborunde, who gave birth to a baby girl. They evicted us from our land, and we came here. I came here pregnant and started sleeping outside. Yesterday, I experienced labor pains. This woman took me in the bush and helped me to deliver. I was then brought to this tent. But there is too much wind, yet I have nothing to cover the baby and no food to eat. When the time came to give birth, medical officers at the nearby health center had announced a sit-down strike over Museveni's failure to pay salary. People have been going there and been sent back without being worked on. Therefore, we decided to help her to deliver from the compound. I was trained as a traditional birth attendant. RDC Tumusime says he's currently making thorough consultations with relevant authorities and soon will make an announcement about the next step about the fate of the people camping at his office.
I'm making consultations. And my view is these people should be returned back to their land as guided by HE the president in 2016. To me, that is the position I still stand on. Otherwise, this is too much. We cannot have Ugandans be turned into refugees in their own land. Here, when they come, we struggle to feed them. Sometimes members of parliament help me. Sometimes church leaders come here and bring food. Now they have been moving around doing casual work. Now where they have been digging, the casual jobs are finished. Now they are sleeping hungry. When they have their land fertile, empty, it is unfair. It is very unfair. We have a president who is very kind. We have a president who is a parent. We have a president who listens.
In 2013, over 45,000 people from 28 villages of Kasonga Parish in Changwali were evicted by the office of the Prime Minister, alleging that they had settled on the Changwali Refugee Settlement Camp land. A section of them had reoccupied the land until June 2020, when fresh eviction took place and they were resettled in Cheyeya, a land that is also claimed by 5 people who have a land title under Cheyeya Valley Farmers Enterprise Limited. This report was compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.